My self-esteem was so low. I was punished for not being able to finish my work. I got held back from doing fun activities. My teacher would sometimes single me out when I got things wrong. At 20, I was told that I had dyslexia, dyspraxia, and Irlen Syndrome. In primary school, I was called slow all the time, and other students and teachers would call me stupid and get angry and frustrated at me, and I felt like a constant burden. I started to believe that I was stupid, and it was really hard because that affected my self-esteem a lot. And even though I might have believed that I was good at art, I really let those negative comments of people calling me stupid for other things get in the way. So from primary school all the way through GCSEs and A-levels, I tried extremely hard. I made myself physically ill from doing this. I had anxiety over it and was really stressed all the time. And I still didn't really feel like I had accomplished anything because I wasn't finding confidence in the right sources. I should have had confidence in the things that I loved, like art. I never really thought about having any potential to progress in education because I had already struggled so much to keep up with everyone else, and everyone else seemed to get by with such ease. For me, it was just worrying about the next hurdle, getting through the next exam and meeting the next criteria and not being called stupid again. I'm Julia, I'm 22, and I just graduated studying visual communications. These learning disabilities affect people in all different ways, but for me, my dyslexia has really affected my reading and writing skills. Also, my dyspraxia has affected my spatial awareness and short-term memory. And having Irlen syndrome also makes reading a lot more difficult. Other young people who feel like they have difficulties shouldn't be ashamed to talk about it to anyone. I think a good piece of advice would be to tell your teachers, and hopefully they'll be able to give you advice about how to get more support. Talking about it to someone and having someone acknowledge that you're struggling can be less isolating. So if you talk to your teachers about it and talk to other students about it and raise awareness, it can really change education for people and make it a lot more enjoyable. I feel, for the most part, very positive about myself because I feel like I'm getting the support I need, and I've learned to value myself because of that. Some tasks in the world will be more difficult. Some tasks will actually be a lot easier and come to me. And it's about understanding what works for me and that everyone thinks differently.